the enemy of freedom was made, not born. Part man, part machine, and bred for war. They outnumbered our armies, 1,000 to 1. Brave men and women fought them at sea, in the air, and on the ground. They were hard to kill, but our armies nearly killed them all. Then they launched cyborg-piloted nukes. The best was sent to defend freedom, but it was not enough. The survivors were forced to live in a world of eternal winter. Some cyborgs lived on, far beyond the lifespan of a normal human. They controlled us like warlords. Nearly out of ammo, they planned to steal weapons from a sword maker nearby. I was brought up in a mountain village under the oppressive control of 2 cyborgs. I was trained in the ways of the sword by a samurai master. He was like a father to me. Without my coat, I nearly froze. But he said the cold taught me focus. On that day, I saw smoke from the village. I wanted to go with him, but he said I wasn't ready yet. I was ordered to stay, and so I did. But I couldn't wait any longer. He was at battle with the cyborgs when I got there. They wanted the swords he made. He told them no, and attack. He was shot through the heart. I killed that inhuman monster, but my master was already dead. I left the village forever that day. I am a samurai without a master. I am Ronin.